Well, I'm Dr. Rajendra Prasad. I was former director of Patel Chest Institute, Delhi. And then whole of my career, I have spent in KG Medical University for about 40 years. I was heading the Department of Pulmonary Medicine. I'm very thankful to the MCI and to B.C. Rai Award Fund for giving me B.C. Rai National Award. And I would like to say to the youngster that if you do a hard work, you can achieve anything in your life. People talk about research that they don't have money, they don't have time. So for research, what you have to do, you have to have a mindset. Money is not very important, and you have to spend time. If you can spend time, you can excel, and you can get any award. You know, I was born in a village, and I have never dreamt that I will get this prestigious National B.C. Rai Award. But today I am very happy. I want to thank my family for my wholehearted support so that I can get this award. Basically, I'm a pulmonologist. But when I did join in 1980s as faculty in KG Medical University, then the department known was Department of Tuberculosis. We used to work only with patients with tuberculosis. Then I thought that department should be converted into Department of Pulmonary Medicine. I worked very hard for about 15 to 20 years to convert it in the Department of Pulmonary Medicine. That is why I think possibly the B.C. Rai committee has chosen me for this award for development of specialty of pulmonary medicine. Pulmonary medicine is still in India is a very primitive stage. It's a growing and a lot of work has to be done to develop pulmonary medicine in India. I suggest the youngster especially to work for it so that the pulmonary medicine can attain an international standard and we can boost with any of the developed countries as far as facilities of pulmonary medicine is concerned. I am once again thankful to the B.C. Rai committee and the MCI for giving me this award. Thank you very much.